We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan, and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it. I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Das war eine ernst gemeinte Frage.
Erstens sind die Wände schalldicht.
William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
So lange durchgehalten, wir schaffen das. Wir sind U-Boot-Fahrer. Uns kann man nicht brechen.
radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Thank you, William. The Avsmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Come. Everyone is gathered.
Like that. Alive. All they've known, all they've felt, all the shit they've gone through, all of it gone in one moment.
Colonel,
like it never was.
Hey. Yeah! Come in, Captain.
You weren't at the service, Wyatt.
I just... Look, I couldn't do it, okay? It's too much. Caroline meant more to me than anybody else on this damn ship, and now everyone is expecting me to pick up the torch. All right? Yeah, I mean, look at me, man. I can't even find a pair of headphones. All right, I failed the leadership course at Harvard, for Pete's sake. I know I put him in here somewhere. Where the heck are they? Oh! Hey, will this ringing not stop, for Christ's sake?
You can't give up, Wyatt. We don't do that.
I'm not stupid, Captain. I saw the look in your eye up there when Frau Engel had you under her thumb. All right, the fire is gone out, and you are just on autopilot now until you hit the wall. Am I wrong, Captain? Oh, thank God. I salvaged some stuff at Jay's, you know, from the old Berlin hideout. Some old recordings and things, just for keepsake.
That boy could play the hell out the guitar, huh?
Yeah, he liked it loud.
I'll see you around, Wyatt.
Later, Captain. Hey, Captain. Would you go see Seth? He wants to give you a physical or something, you know, just see how you're doing. I think he's in his workshop.
Seth, he knows as well as I do. What I got, he can't cure.